back to my channel, y'all. I really appreciate y'all for watching. Today I'm coming at y'all with a face regimen. Stop playing with me. All my good facial shit that I use, everything that I do, my moisturizer, my cleanser, my mask, my oil, all that shit. Stop playing with me. Keep watching. Oh, did I mention I moved to Atlanta, Georgia? I'm in Georgia Peach now. I've been here for like 3 weeks. Not really experiencing nothing because Corona going on, so I guess I can't really say that I've been doing too much. But yeah, I'm coming at y'all today with a face regimen, the things that I use for my face. My braces off. Heard you. My wave's still on swim, so they hate on him. All that shit. I'm finna give y'all the good shit. I finally heard you. Easy breezy, ghetto beach. Coke all in my pinky nail. Loving you was easy. You was gassing me for wetting bills. Eat it till I'm sleeping. Dick it down and rinse repeated. I thought you was what I needed. Guess I really needed reefer. I'ma cut the shit and fuck these niggas over after this. I'ma snip my pussy up and get some money after this. I'ma clear my head, I'm tweaking, tripping acid in the whip. I ain't driving though, my demons got me, keep them on my hip. I'm just acting like we never eat. So yeah, I just wanted to show y'all what it looks like after the cleanser and the mask. And it really brightens my face out and you can see a tad bit of redness. But after I put my spray, my toner, my moisturizer, and also my oil, and have everything settled in. So I'm just gonna show you guys that. Give me a second, please.
I'm just smoking through the pressure. I'm just trying not to text you. Get your other bitch to bless you. I'm not one for competition. I can't stand a broken promise. Thought you was a real nigga, but why you want me? You don't want me. You don't want me. Why you acting like I'm special? You don't know me. You don't know me. Ain't you say you never leave me? Why you dip without a reason? You forgot this mother season. Bounce and back cause I don't need you, yeah. But these other niggas, I don't want another nigga. But these other niggas, I don't need another nigga, yeah. But these other niggas, I ain't fucking with these niggas. I got nothing for these niggas. But these other niggas, yeah. But these other niggas, I don't want another nigga. But these other niggas, I don't need another nigga, yeah. But these other niggas.
So yeah, this is what it looks like in natural lighting. I don't know if y'all can really see, but I be like that shit like a lot. Like as y'all can see, the oils is just not getting in. My skin is kind of like bothered right now because I did get a haircut, so it's like you can see those little bumps or whatever the case may be. But that's gonna clear up in a second. From a distance, y'all can see the oil. Y'all see that cheek right there, like. Lush be carrying. And even though Lush is not a black-owned business, because I know right now we're all about supporting a black-owned business, if you are trying to get your skin together, my best advice is to go to Lush. I don't know everyone's skin type, so I would advise you to just walk into the store and they present all the products that they have for you to use. But my regimen, I feel like it's dope as shit. It's for all skin types, and I mean, what the fuck? Like, you really killing that. Shout out to y'all. I will be back. My next video probably will be, I don't know, probably about me or probably a mukbang. I don't know. But I'm going to start getting more consistent with this shit. I know I always say that, but now because I am on downtime, I don't mind getting really consistent with YouTube. Follow me on Instagram, _Messiah. Follow me on Twitter, Messiah_. And subscribe to my YouTube.